Which American said, I never vote for anybody, I always vote against? A, Groucho Marx, B, W.C. Fields, C, Dorothy Parker. You've put W.C. Fields.
I don't think it'd be Marx, so it's just one of the other two.
Correct answer is... Oh, W.C. Fields, well played. Step closer home. Chase has put... Goes right. Now, I'd have put Groucho Marx all day long.
Well, it sounded W.C. Fields, the man who made cynicism into an art form.